all our politicians of both major parties say that Medicare must be changed to protect it for the future, but neither one seems to be doing anything. Some make it accessible to change, others say don't mess with it, but we have to do something to make sure it's there for the people of the future.